This song's called Rhymes with Death.
Don't think that one way.